Health Watch is presented by UMass Memorial Healthcare. Here, caring for you.
Welcome to Health Watch, presented by UMass Memorial Healthcare. I'm joined by Dr. Ellen Sharenow, and we're here to talk about the psychological impacts of a mastectomy. First question for you, what are some of the questions that a woman should ask before having their mastectomy?
Well, they should ask the doctor everything that they think they need to ask, which includes what is the procedure going to be like, what is the time that it will take to recover, what kind of side effects could I expect, what kind of pain, how long will it take me to go back to work.
How does a mastectomy change a woman's image of herself?
In a very general sense, women who lose a breast at a younger age have a much harder time coping emotionally with the loss of that breast than women who are older, who are past childbearing age. The loss of a sense of who you are and how you see yourself, how you identify yourself. There can also be a sense of loss, and you may have to dress differently. So your look and how you identified yourself to the world may also change depending on what you do after your mastectomy, whether you have reconstruction or not.
In addition to the physical differences, are there emotional or psychological differences between having a single mastectomy and having a double mastectomy?
We're noting that a lot of younger women now who need a mastectomy are also opting to have the other breast removed as well, even though there's no cancer there, for a lot of emotional reasons, one of which is that they're afraid that the cancer may recur in the other breast. Also, too, they don't want to go through the whole process of cancer treatment again.